The origins of the Bronze Age Mycenaean cultures have puzzled archaeologists for more than a century. This video presents the DNA results of a Mycenaean sample I9041 and the quick facts about Mycenaean civilization. The Mycenaeans were an ancient civilization that thrived in the Late Bronze Age, approximately 1600 BC to 1100 BC, in the region of Mycenae, located in the northeastern Peloponnese of Greece. The Mycenaeans were culturally and politically significant in the Aegean region, and their civilization was characterized by a complex social structure, sophisticated architecture, and advanced art and craftsmanship. They were skilled warriors and developed a strong military organization, evidenced by their impressive fortifications and the famous Mycenaean Lion Gate at the entrance of Mycenae. One of the defining features of the Mycenaean civilization was their writing system known as Linear B, which they used for administrative and accounting purposes. This script was deciphered in the mid-20th century and revealed much about their society and economy. The Mycenaeans were a warrior society and are associated with the ancient Greek myths and legends, including the stories of the Trojan War and the heroes like Agamemnon and Achilles, as depicted in the Homeric epics, the Iliad and the Odysseus. This is a facial reconstruction of an ancient Mycenaean nobleman named Griffin Warrior, created by physical anthropologists at the University of the Witwatersrand in Johannesburg. The reconstructed face looks like a modern Greek. Genetically, Mycenaeans having at least three quarters of their ancestry from the first Neolithic farmers of Western Anatolia and the Aegean, and most of the remainder from ancient populations like those of the Caucasus and Iran. Modern Greeks resemble the Mycenaeans, but with some additional dilution of the early Neolithic ancestry. Around the late 12th century BCE, the Mycenaean civilization started to decline, leading to the Greek Dark Ages, a period of cultural disruption and decline. The reasons for their decline are complex and include factors such as internal unrest and external invasions by different groups, such as the Sea Peoples. The legacy of the Mycenaeans had a significant impact on subsequent Greek civilization, which emerged in later centuries and laid the foundation for the classical and Hellenistic periods in ancient history. Thank you.